ammo with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Doing all this to control the village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, but that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Listen though, for real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud. Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Their numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me. Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shot, I remember what you done.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Playing, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here.
Shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The
way I see it, the gate to us is our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, sir.
Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice?
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done. Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I want 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, fam. I wanna talk. You know I ain't no damn...
What the fuck? Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Go, go. Stay low. Go, quickly.
Okay.
Now.
Yeah.
Go, go.
Moving. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Move ahead.
I hear ya.
Move. Put a kill order on Bedbug?
Yeah, man. If he can't prove himself, he's fucking dead. You saw Bug, man. Come on, man. He ain't got no fucking chance. I was trying to warn his stupid ass.
Where is this place?
Sienna Brick Factory. The Bricks.
Now you do what you said. You take that 500 and you get out of town. Talk to nobody.
Look, that's nothing. I got you.
This is bad. If Bedbug's killed, I lose my way into Rossi Fremont. These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate. Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. Told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. More tire tracks. And the cars come in from both ends. They must do the deals right here. Still have time.
Find that bitch, go. Find him and put a clip in him. Don't take no chances.
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
Same ghost.
No, wait. Shit.
Get in, man.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq's cut?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Nope. It sounds like the club don't trust Iraq. No.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq would kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREC's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can't thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. They got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.